Hello. I will teach you a simple technique that you can use to bake multiple actions into a single action that you can later edit at will. Just like texture baking, this technique will increase the speed of your workflow by allowing you to recycle old character animations and create action combos. So, I will assume you already have a character armature. Select the armature. As you can see, I don't have an action sequence to bake. I will quickly create a simple combination of actions. I will assume you already know how to create action sequences. This will be a simple punch combo. Don't forget to add blend values of 2 or 3 frames, just as I am doing. Okay, let's test this. As you can see, we have an action combo. But, notice that we have 3 separate action data blocks, instead of a single seamless and editable action. Let's change this. Select all the action data blocks. Notice that there is no active action in the NLA editor. This will change. Go to your armature's pose mode and select all the bones. Now go back to the object mode. Go to this animation tab. Click the bake button. See all these options? Looks scary, doesn't it? Well, it's really easy. First, we need to know the total number of frames for this combo. Now, about the bake data. We do not want to bake the object's position. We want to bake the poses of the armature. The frame step defines the interval of frames between each keyframe in the baking product. I will leave it at 1. Now, hit the OK button. As you can see, there is a new active action right here. We no longer need these action data blocks, as the action has been baked. See that? It's the exact same combo animation. If you go to the action editor, you will notice that the new active action can be edited, just like any other. Since I have set the frame step to 1, there is a keyframe on each frame. As you can observe, this action can be saved for later use. Now, here is where the magic begins. You will be able to blend other saved actions with this one, creating even bigger and more complex action sequences. Why don't you try and see how many combinations you can create with a few simple actions? Well, that was the basics of baking multiple actions together on Blender. If you found this video to be helpful, like this video. Subscribe for more Blender tutorials, animations and crazy Illuminati conspiracy theories. You know you want to. Take this knowledge and go create something.